now that the weather has finally broken a bit and the wind is actively blowing out of the north and west, you should begin to see an increase in winged aphids showing up on desert produce crops. This is an annual occurrence, as our key aphid pests on produce do not oversummer here, but rather migrate into our cropping system from mountainous regions of Southern California via wind currents during the late fall. Once the aphids reach our desert valleys, they typically move from crop to crop until they find a suitable host to feed and colonize on. But don't panic, just because you suddenly find a few winged aphids on the plant. It's not uncommon to find winged aphids on lettuce or on broccoli that do not colonize on the crop. An example of these would be cabbage aphid, which will colonize and infest cold crops but not lettuce, spinach, or celery. Other examples would include aphids that colonize small grains, like corn leaf aphid or alfalfa pea aphid, because these aphid species will not colonize produce crops. It is important to be able to distinguish them from the aphids that do colonize and require management to prevent problems at harvest. As an example, green peach aphid, foxglove aphid, lettuce aphid, cabbage aphid. Proper aphid identification can also influence your choice of insecticide, but more on that on a later update. Don't be surprised if you start finding small colonies of cowpea aphids showing up on framed leaves on lettuce. This is a common occurrence every fall. Not to worry. Experience has shown us that although small cowpea aphid colonies may be found on lettuce, the populations generally stay low on the plant on the framed leaves and rarely increase to levels causing contamination issues. But you never know, so keep an eye on this, guys, as our real weather this year may be more conducive to their development than normal. So proper aphid identification is important. It can save a PCA time and money and prevent unnecessary insecticide applications. If you find an unusual aphid in your produce, don't hesitate to drop it by the ag center and we'll get it identified for you. But if you want to be fast and accurate, you might use the attached publication Aphid Identification and Desert Produce Crops that may assist you in identifying winged and wingless aphids important in leafy vegetables and cold crops.